Hello everyone, welcome back to Caitlin's Corner. Today I'm here to share some stocking stuffer ideas. A few days ago I posted my holiday gift guide, so if you haven't seen it already, I'd highly recommend checking it out. It will be linked on the screen somewhere in this corner, also in the description box, so go check it out either before or after watching this video. I've got quite the variety of stocking stuffers this year, and I know many of you loved the stocking stuffer video I did last year, so let's do this thing, shall we? Stocking stuffer number one is the Scrabble magnet set. It's basically just that. It's magnets of Scrabble pieces that you can put on your refrigerator, and when friends come over, they can, you know, have fun with it on your fridge, or you can leave messages. I think like this for roommates would be great because you could leave each other notes. Just seems like a hoot and a half to me. Who doesn't love a game in their stocking? That's the gift that keeps on giving. Two items from the brand Kickerland, I think that's how you pronounce it, that I think are great stocking stuffers are this pill pod. I actually showed this in a what's in my bag video, I believe, or what's in my school bag. It will be linked down below, and I love using this to hold my pills because it's a pee pod and it just looks so cool. And the second item from that brand is a slim folding book lamp. My eyes were drawn to this one because it just has a little bit of a cooler design than most book lights that I see on the market. Obviously, if there's a bookworm in your life, then this is a natural thing to include in their stocking. But in general, what I love about these two items is that they're practical, like you can use them every day, but they're just a little quirky, like a pill pod and like this kind of cool design make them a little bit more fun than just being a mini light and a pill holder. My next stocking stuffer idea is this little box from this company called Squish. I don't know if this company is available in the States, but I know it's available in Canada. There's actually a store in the Eaton Centre, and it's candy. They sell candy there. This is one of their naughty or nice boxes. You got the nice little nutcracker and the naughty little nutcracker. The box comes with the flavors Fruit Punch and Sour Power, and I just love the packaging. I think that's perfect for a perfect little thing to include in a stocking. Their candies in general taste really good. I've tried quite a few of their flavors, and I typically really like their vegan candies, not because I am vegan, but just the flavors are really good. Going into their store is also really fun. Every time I walk in there, I have to talk to myself and say, Caitlin, we're not buying the whole store. Next up is this product from Sage. It is their Kiss Mist Zesty Breath Freshener, and you basically spray this into the back of your mouth and it gives you fresh breath. There's another version of this that comes in like this teal blue tube that I've tried, and I use it almost every day, so I have no doubt that this one is just as amazing. Another item I picked up from Indigo is this Beauty Sleep Eye Mask. It's a sleeping mask that says dreaming on it. It's very simple, but what I really love about this eye mask is that the eye parts are like, they're concave, does that make sense? There's like a cavity there, so it's not pressing, the fabric doesn't press against your eye like most eye masks that you see out there. So I really like these styles of masks better than ones that do hit against my eye, because I find then I actually notice it when I'm in bed and I find it harder to get to sleep. With these, you practically forget you've got something on. If there's someone in your life that travels a lot, maybe this would be like a great thing to put in their stocking because they can use this on an airplane. If you've got a beauty lover in your life, then you should definitely be checking out Sephora's Beauty on the Fly section. That's like the all those bins right before you check out. It's the danger zone where you make impulse purchases that maybe you shouldn't, but now you can, because you can make those purchases with intentions of putting them in stockings. This is one of the things that I thought was a really cool thing in that section. It is this one from Tarte. It is their overexposed highlighter set. You get a mini highlighter and a mini liquid highlighter. Even if someone has a highlighter already, they probably don't have like a mini size version for them to keep in their makeup bag. So now they can have one. Woot woot. For the planner or the journaler in your life, I think getting them a set of notebooks is also really great. These are Leuchtturm 1917's Jot Book. You get two in one package, and this is the gold version. They have numbered pages, a blank table of contents, and they open flat, so they're like the perfect notebook for a notebook lover. Slippers are also a great thing to throw in a stocking. These ones I got from Shoppers. They're from the brand Great Northern. These, I guess, are kind of like slipper slash socks. They're really cozy on the inside. They've got nice grips on the bottom so you don't go slipping and sliding. And they've got that classic like sock look. I just love them so much. And these are always great to have around because during the winter, your feet get cold indoors and you gotta keep them nice and toasty. I'm also a huge slipper lover. I wear them all the time, even when it's like 30 degrees outside. I just love my slippers a lot. Something I think that's really easy to throw in a stocking is things to do with a person's favorite food or beverage. So for the tea lover in your life, you can throw in tea, you can throw in individual tea packets or a bag of tea like this that I got from David's Tea. This is the tea sleigh ride. Or if the person's not really into tea or you're filling a stocking for a kid who would find tea boring, then perhaps consider putting some hot chocolate packets. These hot chocolate packets are from the brand Gourmet Village and they have so many different types of hot chocolate. We've got orange flavored hot chocolate, spicy hot chocolate, maple hot chocolate, Canadian, eh? Candy cane hot chocolate, truffle hot chocolate, salted caramel hot chocolate. So yeah, you can just give them all these different kinds of fun flavors for them to try out. And then every time they have to make hot chocolate, it's like a fun surprise to see whether or not these are gonna taste good or not. Something that my mom does every year for her and my dad, and now me that I am of legal age, is include scratch and wins in our stockings. They're cheap and it's an activity for someone to do. The act of scratching is a good time. And then if they win something, hey, you are the best person in the world forever. The last item I have here is actually from Lush and it is one of their bubble bars. I think it's a bubble bar and this one is a little snowman. The poor guy lost his eye and I think it just dropped on the floor. Even with a missing eyeball, this guy is super cute. And I love using these things in the bath because they make bubbles. And this one I think has like a moisturizer in the middle so that you stay nice and hydrated. Your skin's all smooth despite the fact that the winter wind is trying to make our skin very much so not smooth. I just think this is great because it encourages someone in your life to just take some time for themselves and have a nice chillaxing bath. And there you have it. That concludes my stocking stuffer ideas video. I hope there was something in this video that inspired you, got the wheels in your brain turning. Hit the thumbs up button if you love this video. Let me know in the comment section below what is something that you love to find in your stocking every year. And I will see you all very soon with a new video. Until then, bye guys.